Sustainability has been at the heart of Darab Academy for Science, Technology and Maritime Transport for a very long time. Our great campus in Abu Qir that was founded in 1993 demonstrates our environmental commitment. The Darab Academy has published its first sustainability report 2018.
On the human resources level, the Darab Academy has a community of 30,000 students, 1,500 staff, and a huge number of alumni over 50 years. We commit to teaching values of tolerance, respect of human rights, and civil responsibility.
The Sustainable Development Goals represent the highest ideals that humanity has set itself to attain and witness. The Darab Academy for Science, Technology and Maritime Transport not only committing itself to such ideals, but also actively participating in their attainment. This makes me immensely proud to be associated with this educational lighthouse.
It has been increasingly recognized that universities have a critical role to play in advancing the UN Sustainable Development Goals in terms of teaching the many aspects of sustainable development, conducting research on what works and what doesn't, as well as tracking how we engage sustainable development in our personal and professional lives through practice.
Our 2021-2026 strategic plan has dedicated one of its four main goals to sustainability, where the Darab Academy commits to fulfill its societal responsibility and to align itself to the SDGs, significantly increasing the extent to which its research and teaching supports the aim of achieving a healthy and sustainable planet.
For that purpose, the Darab Academy has charged leaders and units throughout campuses with spearheading the Sustainability Initiative project to promote, implement, and advance the 17 UN SDGs across all campuses.
The Sustainability Initiative, led by the SDG workforce of the Darab Academy, will focus on introducing the campus community to the SDGs, discussing their global importance as well as their relevance to the academy, and demonstrating how can the Darab Academy lead the academic community in the region in implementing and advancing the SDGs. Committee members are aided by students, faculty, and staff volunteers representing all 17 goals.
Our role is to shape future leaders by investing in young minds as we embark upon the intergenerational transition to help them join the sustainable development revolution and create a momentum to deliver the SDGs as perfectly as inspired.
Therefore, the world of sustainable development is very much about the business of ensuring that our children and future generations inherit an earth that is no worse off than the one we have inherited. Hence, we shall dedicate our research to advance innovative solutions for the interest of humanity.
As a university, we at the Darab Academy have a particular commitment to educate the next generations, to create knowledge, and to lead by example.